Can I open my eyes now?
You're giving me the minivan.
We know how much you love driving it.
Awesome.
Life for me was a well-oiled machine.
Duke in the fall, kids by 30, got it all mapped out.
Sounds boring, sure, but I like boring.
Hey, Mrs. Jacobson.
Hi, Ben. Hi, Radar.
I would hit that so hard.
Q, that's a good thing.
Doesn't really make sense for us to go our teenage years never having been to a high school party.
We've been to plenty of parties.
No.
If there's a tuba there, it's not a party.
From the moment I saw Margo Ross Spiegelman, I was madly in love. Margo and I were practically strangers. Until this one night.
What the?
Margo?
I need to borrow your car.
What?
I have 9 things I need to do tonight, and more than half of them require a getaway driver. My boyfriend has been cheating on me. Revenge plot begins.
It's not as weird as it looks.
Still weird.
What the?
We're ninjas.
I can feel my heart beating in my chest.
That is the way you should feel your whole life.
Beautiful.
It's a paper town. Paper houses and paper people.
Margot loved mysteries. Maybe she loved them so much, she became one.
She's gone.
When was the last time you saw Margot?
Where the hell was she? Who was she with? Why wasn't it me?
You were with her her last night. It has to mean something.
That was the greatest 30 seconds of my life.
We're trying so hard.
I found something. An address.
Did she ever say anything to you about an abandoned building?
Margo?
Guys?
You'll go to the paper towns and you'll never come back.
Oh.
Last time I was this scared, I just sleep in my mom's bed.
If I were you, I'd get that scared every single night.
I've never missed school before. It feels kind of wrong.
It does feel kind of wrong, but it also
feels kind of right.
Take a risk. Stop playing it so safe.
Dude, put your shirt on.
How much do you drink?
I think it's stuck to my hand.
I miss her.
I miss her too.
If I don't find Margo, it's all for nothing.
Hey!
You have to get lost before you find yourself. It's a paper town. Paper houses and paper people. Everything's uglier up close.
Not you.